athletic bumble, weighing 375 pounds, the Funkasaurus, Brutus.
Matchup between these two men.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Into the headlock. And can you believe that impact? Ooh, a skull-crushing impact.
And that one hurt his hand.
Brutus Clay squeezing down on the head. Scoop slam. Brutus Clay from behind. Destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Brutus Clay has the headlock. What a kick that was. Huge shot to the temple.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
To the world backbreaker.
Drew McIntyre firing up this WWE Universe.
Controlling the arm.
Oh, wow. Right hand.
Up over the top rope, but he crashes to the mat.
Well, that's the safest place to be.
And that punch lands hard. Hard shot to the skull. Brutus Clay controlling the head. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Oh, geez, lights out.
Brutus Clay into the headlock.
What an elbow!
Oh, unloading with the right hand.
Oh, his back crashing into the ground.
What a fierce kick.
What an impact from that kick.
Brutus. Oh, did you see the way he bounced after that big suplex from Brutus? Into the cover goes Brutus. Huge shot to the midsection.
What a body shot. Clay is the only...
Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face. The agony.
Two.
Whoa.
And he fights his way out. Controlling the waist.
Three.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
You don't get the nickname the Sinister Scotsman for having a sweet personality.
King, what does Drew McIntyre need to do to win this?
I'm not sure there's anything he can do. They were very well matched going into this one.
This is it.
Oh, no. Here he comes. Man, we got a cover.
One.
Twist your arm at such a horrific angle.
And once again, it's McIntyre who's in charge.
Boy, hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. No one home for that one.
Brodus, in my opinion, adds some much-needed getting down to the WWE. Drew McIntyre's going up.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self.
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex. Drew goes behind. Great move.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Watch out!
High risk, and the risk pays off. Tremendous action in this match. Drew McIntyre making the cover. And a wicked clothesline.
Drew sees the opportunity. That's it. He's done. He's looking at it. Uh-oh. Drew's got the arms. Future shot lands.
McIntyre into the cover.
Oh, gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Oh, did you see that knee?
Skull rattling.
And it's so hard to catch somebody with the size and power of Brodus Clay.
He could pin his opponent right here.
With tremendous aggression.
Two. Oh, mama!
Two.
Oh, man!
Three!
I'm warning you, I will count you out!
Oh, what a whip!
Ouch! Whip right into that wall! What a shot! The head's like a battering ram. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. Hope this doesn't end in the countout. Hey, he's going for it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big. McIntyre's not going to do this again.
Future shot.